have them with you. But have them. I don't know. There's no words that can even describe how I'm feeling right now. I'm so excited that it's went the way it went.
What got you guys through it? You guys were down in almost every game, 6, 7, 8 points, and you guys just found a way. What is it about this team?
I think we dug deeper in our hearts, and we just pulled out the game, and we were like, well, we have to do this. We have to do it. We have to beat them. We have to take it.
Tell me what it's like to be a sophomore leader on a veteran team.
You feel like you grew up tonight a little bit out there in the big spotlight? You feel like you kind of grew up tonight?
A little bit, yeah. I feel like I've kind of become the hitter that I want to be, and I just want to keep growing from it.
Congratulations.